Do you think we would be religious if we would never die, if we were never going to die? That's an interesting question, because I would answer it yes, according to the definition I just gave of religion. In other words, if religion had to do with my contact with the source, with the divine, right here and now, in this life, it wouldn't matter whether I was going to die or not die. I would still like to have that contact. I mean, that's enriching. It's a beautiful thing to have. Whereas if I gave you another notion of religion, if I gave you a different view of religion, if I said religion was about getting to heaven or overcoming illnesses and death, and you know, if I didn't have this great, big, strong God who could do all these for me, then religion, you know, I wouldn't need it if I'm not going to die. Whereas religion is, to sum that kind of definition of religion up, is religion is that which would protect me against dying. But and that's not the definition that I'm giving of religion, or would take care of me after I die. So according to this question, if I never died, would I still be religious? I say sure, according to the mystical understanding of religion. But the question also has another aspect to it, and that is the relationship between religion and death. And I think the relationship there is a long, long one. I think if we went back to the beginnings of religion, in the earliest times, we would see that it always had something to do with death. Because death, our consciousness of death, also reminds us of our contingency, of the fact that we're going to die, that we're not going to live forever. And there's something scary about it. We don't know what's on the other side. You know, is it darkness? Is it the void? Is it a new light? Is it something? All that raises in human beings when they come to that reflective consciousness in the long evolutionary history of our races. It raises a certain kind of anxiety. So religious questions have always been concerned in some way or other with the issue of death. Also, though, death is important in terms of religion, because when we put away some of the more ephemeral or trivial or less important things that occupy your time and my time too, we occasionally confront the fact that we really are finite and we really are going to die. And that, I think, makes us more mindful, sort of stops us, slows us down, or makes us think, what's it all about? What really counts? What's valuable? And so death and religion have gone together to ask those kinds of questions.